Nick, the wrecking machine Cummings. You talk smack about Kinger? No. You say I called you out? Let me tell you, over at ESW, you're walking around with your two fake belts. Fake belts. And you're talking all big and bad. Now listen. Wrecking machine, you're about this tall. Okay? Maybe in your fifth grade class, you're a big tough guy. But not in the King's world. Okay? Now, let me tell you something. You're on there calling me scared. You're saying I'm a loser. Yeah, my track record in UPW is not good at all. Actually, I haven't won one match, to be honest. But listen, headlocks and home runs, you want to put your two belts on the line against me? Now, I don't usually like to hit kids, you know, only for disciplinary action. And you, my friend, need to learn a lesson here. So, if I see you with headlocks and home runs three, I got a new set of belts coming to my collection. Spot reserved.